product becomes our test puller. Set up with some $5 gift certificates from the good folks at Bob Evans. Just a few smiles from home. Rich Miller. And the Pegasus with a good run right there. The very first hook on the Grand National Circuit, Mean Gene. Mike Donaldson, all the way from Nebo, Kentucky. Watch the wheel for this one to light her up. Get the word right out of it. It's gonna be close. Nice run by Mike Donaldson. Do it. Alcohol break. Minneapolis Moly G1000. David Laird. Tough start off the finish starting line, but a pretty fair pull for the man from Waupun, Wisconsin. Come on, little hook. Interesting ride. The Red Rascal. The reigning Grand National Champion in Harry Cohn. Set to go 300 feet to force a pull-up. Let's see if he can do it. Red fans, get behind him. Circuit. it was time out.
There'll be Bengals fans here. Yeah, there's another one you'll get.
How about the Kansas City Chiefs?
Oh, brother. That's where Marty's out there. He got thrown out of Cleveland.
And everything lined up, dialed in, and set. And we're going to see how the ultralight comes through Connersville, Indiana. Kerry Getzer. So the eight big cubes in this one. A couple of weeks ago. This is Recycled Red, Mark Bradish. The Copenhagen School fire suit for his Grand National victories back a couple of years ago. Set to turn loose here in the seventh class as he fills the boost and takes it up. Distance to beat.